While 4 months have gone by since the first protest, sparked by the death of George Floyd, an African-American man killed during an arrest in a US state of Minnesota, protesters and organisers from Black Lives Matter have continued to take to the streets.
Brighton is home to many of us, but it's got a long way to go until we can all feel safe and welcome here.
Protesters gathered outside Brighton Palace Pier before taking their march through the city. The protest was supported by Extinction Rebellion Brighton, with members of the environmental protest group offering support at landmarks around the city. At the War Memorial, a silent vigil was held to highlight the lives of refugees that have been lost to what Extinction Rebellion describe as unjust immigration laws and the hostile environment. This comes after the two groups marched together in protest of environmental and racial injustice back in August. While there was a police presence throughout, the march remained peaceful and no arrests were made. In an official statement, organisers said this would be the final Brighton protest of the year. They said, "Your safety as protesters is our top priority, so the Brighton BLM team has decided that this protest is the final one for 2020. The winter months not only increases the likelihood of catching COVID-19, but also other flus and viruses." The group have committed to continuing to draw attention to and to grow their movement, even when they are not visible on our streets. Olivia Marshall, Latest TV News.